400 armed noblemen, Honoré? If it weren't for General Lafayette...
Enough! The room is fogged with your bluster! All hot air and no action! But here's a man with good news, I think. Arno, what did you learn from the silversmith?
Poison. They're catching up.
Germain made that pin, and others like it, for a man named Lafreniere.
Sure.
Certain.
Grandmaster de Lacerre spoke highly of his loyalty. Very well. I suppose the course is clear, Arno. Find Monsieur Lafreniere.
I have done so already, Monsieur. He is no threat.
What are you saying, Pispah?
I had a lead on Lafreniere. I followed it, and I killed him.
What the hell were you thinking?
How dare you defy the Queen?
Next time you circumvent the Council, I'll rate you a new arsehole!
While this Council admires your zeal, it is not your place to choose your own targets. You should have reported your findings to us.
Forgive me, Mentor. I believed I had found the man who ordered Monsieur de Lacerre's murder. When I discovered further evidence that suggested he was about to strike at the Brotherhood in force, I took action.
Believed? Suggested?
I am no longer certain of Lafreniere's motivations. In his memories, I saw him writing the letter that would have warned Monsieur de Lacerre of his betrayal. When he spoke of his impending attack, he mentioned a club in the Marais, not one of our safe houses.
What do you make of this?
I cannot say. I would like to investigate further.
I don't like this. The boy is a gifted assassin, but I fear he's obsessed with a private vendetta. Let another follow this lead.
We don't have time. Whatever Lafreniere was planning, it happens tonight.
He did ask permission this time, Guillaume.
Ah.
Go then, see what you can learn. But no more rash action.
Yes, Mentor.
I have a mission for you.
Merci. Merci beaucoup. Dieu vous bénisse.
Je crois que je vais faire ça.
Thank you.
This is the place. What was Lafreniere so interested in?
Get him upstairs, quickly.
Latouche, old friend. You do get about, don't you?
Renovations. Until they finished, the tunnels open up right into the basement.
We can't very well have thieves coming out through the floor and robbing us blind, can we?
I suppose not.
Let's be sure of it. I'll get you to...
was that?
I won't give up! I will kill you! You are mine! Tony made a big mistake trying to outrun this far!
All because of that nasty murderer!
Until they finished, the tunnels open up right into the basement.
You can't very well have thieves coming up through the floor.
Monseigneur! Lâchez donc cette mégère à la libellule. Plutôt vous divertir en ma compagnie.
Une oreille qui bourdonne.
Il se fait pas, beau soldat. Accorde-toi un moment de repos.
He's pissed off in a hurry.
Allons, gentilhomme. Ne vous faites pas timide. N'y a aucun mal à regarder. Et pour quelques pièces, vous pourriez même satisfaire votre curiosité.
You can't escape!
Beggar. to anyway. No.
Fucker it.
Oh! dream that. Bugger's gone. Right. Nice try! I will catch you! Got you!
Pretty tall. Two at the most, half if I bring out the sharp bits. So why not skip the end game and go directly to me? Tell me where it is, and all this can be over. What was that? You're a smart man.
Roy, clean up your mess, it's time.
Are you right there?
Did you really throw him out the window?
Trash belongs in the gutter.
Stop! Someone might have seen.
Who?
My boys are
watching the whole place. They'll deal with any good Samaritans.
They better. The Grandmaster will. You finished?
Near enough. Now here's the thing. I can go on like this all day. But you got an hour left in you? Two at the most? Half if I bring out the sharp bits. So why not skip the end game and go directly to me? Tell me where it is, and all this can be over. What was that? You're a smart man.
Roy, clean up your mess, it's time.
Be right there. You heard the weasel, boys?
Did you really throw him out the window?
Trash belongs in the gutter.
Sloppy. Someone might have seen.
Who? My boys are watching the whole place. They'll deal with any good Samaritans.
They'd better. The Grandmaster won't be happy if the whole plan comes unraveled because of one dead peon.
promises to support the Constitution out the other.
Good. I trust you can get this information to the proper hands.
Of course, Grandmaster. With this evidence in hand, the King's conviction is certain. A thousand are to make an oath.
The great work requires patience, my friend. If Paris must suffer a while longer so the world might be remade, then so be it.
Why not just kill him and be done with it? One of my boys, a knife, a dark hallway. Easy peasy.
We want a condemned man, Captain, not a martyr. Have patience.
Respectfully, Grandmaster, patience is well and fine. But the longer we wait, the greater the chance of discovery.
Well, the assassins already found Siver and the Wadetun.
Oh, Siver and Loire already served their purpose. Their destruction, while inconvenient, is no obstacle. And the assassins have already proved useful when properly led.
What about the Delisseur brat? She could be dangerous if she manages to rally the old guard.
That situation will be resolved.
How so?
Mademoiselle Delisseur will soon be on her way to l'Hôtel Voisin, eager to speak with Monsieur Lafreniere. Sadly, Monsieur Lafreniere has nothing left to say.
Please.
Clever, Grandmaster. But you've had your brush with the assassins as well. Respectfully, you won't always be so lucky.
Leave the execution of our work to you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is my part.
Father
of understanding.
Go on, we'll
lock
him down here. He's a royalist spy! He's a spy on the loose!
No spies escaping on my watch.
He's a royalist spy! There's a spy on the loose!
Watch the exits! The spy will be making a run for you! Making a run.
Look out for a trap. Ah! I'll piss on your corpse, man.
Find a spy.
On my watch.
There's a spy on the loose.
Watch the exit. The spy will be making a run for it.
The spy will be making a run for it.
escaping on my watch. No spies escaping on my watch. Spies escaping on my watch.
Get up, Alec! Hey! Die, you whore, son! I'll never eat the bloody head from your body!
The spy will be making a run for it.
You should have fled with all your aristo fighters.
Don't let the spy escape.
You're gonna hand over all your money.
Your hands yourself. You're causing a scene.
Don't
Elise? Elise! Elise!
Damn it. Where was it? L'Hôtel Voisin? Merde.
What's going on? Where is Monsieur Lafreniere?
He's dead.
What?
Go! I'll explain later!
No way past this one!
Shall we?
How to get out again.
I'll climb up and take a look.
How do we get out of here? Get out of here. any bright ideas. Get out of here. Just admit it. You're lost.
Damn, moderate!
You're lost. Where do we go?
Why the hell? I love to kick the shit.
How do we get out of here? Get out of here. Get out of here. Just admit it. You're lost. Any bright ideas?
Two of them up ahead.
You take that one. I'll handle his friend.
Two of them up ahead.
You take that one. I'll handle his friend.
Bloody head sitter!
What now?
Too many of them to sneak past. We'll have to work together. Take them out.
I think that was all of them.
We're clear. There's a bigger group coming up though. Wait! Snipers.
I see them. Perhaps we can get a better angle from the roof. Looks like the last of them.
Let's get out of here.
They can't have gone far. Find them!
Go on, I'll distract them. Trust me. Meet me tomorrow at Café Théâtre. I'll explain everything.
You're mad. I'll be there.
I may be a little late.